Hello everyone, this is Brenniger. Look who's back. I did a water change this morning and decided to wring out the sponges and filter floss and hang on the back filter, and my ancestress was caught in the filter floss. I never thought that he could make it up in there, but that's where he's been for at least 10 days. Seems to be all right. I'll certainly watch out for that in the future. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon on the next one.